Alright, so it's raining pretty hard out right now. It's actually ironic because yesterday when I did the plowing dirt update, it was sunny out. And it was actually almost sunny out today. I wanted to make a video, another update today, but it started to rain out. And this isn't even close to the worst of storm. You guys don't remember Winter Storm Grayson. That was an intense snowstorm where pressure dropped nearly 60 millibars. I heard in this storm, even though it is a good snow, it's supposed to be even more intense than Winter Storm Grayson. Even though the pressure drop isn't supposed to be as intense. Because one thing I heard about this storm, Winter Storm Riley, even though most of the snow is going to be going up north. One thing I heard about this, and the winds, anywhere on the East Coast is supposed to be 70 to 80 miles an hour. And possibly even over 100 in places like Boston and Eastern New York. So yeah, I'll make another update once we get those hurricane force winds tomorrow.